Hi, my name is Tania Lombrozo. I'm an associate professor of psychology at the University of California at Berkeley. When we're thinking about the compatibility of scientific and religious explanations, I think it's really valuable to make a distinction. So sometimes when people are talking about scientific and religious explanations, what they have in mind is a particular explanatory claim or a particular explanatory theory. And in that case, I think the two can be incompatible when the religious explanation either makes or presupposes particular empirical claims, because if those empirical claims aren't consistent with science, you're going to have an incompatibility. But I think the more interesting kind of case to think about actually has to do not so much with specific explanations coming out of religion versus science, but rather explanatory practices in religious versus science. So for example, in religion and in science, what's taken as evidence for an explanation? Or in religion and in science, what would it take to revise an explanation? And I think when you focus in on these practices associated with how it is that we generate explanations or go about endorsing, evaluating, rejecting explanations, you actually do reach what looks like a fundamental incompatibility. So one of the hallmarks of scientific explanations is that they have to be responsive to evidence and that they can change over time. And what that means is that our explanations will change as new evidence comes in. And typically, religious explanations are not similarly responsive to evidence. So to the extent that religious explanations are not responsive to evidence and do not change over time, I think you can end up with situations where there is an incompatibility, at least in terms of the explanatory practices involved. Now, it could be that religious explanatory practice could change, and then you might actually be able to eliminate some of that incompatibility, but I think that what you would end up with would look very different from mainstream religion today. So if you focus on explanations themselves, I think the answer is that sometimes you're going to have an incompatibility. When you focus on the practices, I think you find that at heart, there really is a pretty big difference in the explanatory practices of religion and science. And at least as we currently see religion, I think those are incompatible, at least right now.